Hello and welcome. Today, we're exploring how to communicate with emotional intelligence, or EQ. EQ communication is about understanding that emotions underlie all our interactions and about responding with empathy and respect. In this video, we'll discuss how to successfully use EQ in the workplace. But first, let's see what not to do. Watch this short interaction between Susan and her coworker, Dev.
What's up with the server today? I couldn't send a single email.
Why don't you get over it and focus on what you can do?
I just want to get it done.
Everyone's got problems, Dev. Just make the deadline.
Why don't you take care of it? I'm going on my lunch break.
This escalated pretty quickly. Do you have an idea what Susan should have done? Let's see how a high EQ approach could have changed this interaction.
What's up with the server today? I couldn't send a single email.
Dev, you look upset. Are you all right?
I'm just feeling really overworked lately.
I'm going to get some water. Want to join me? We can have a chat. If the server isn't up and running until then, we'll call Jim from IT.
Okay, Susan. Hydrate first, worry later.
Notice the difference? High EQ is about connecting emotionally, offering a listening ear, and showing genuine care. It's about emotional support, not just solutions. Learn to look for emotional connections in your interactions. That's what communicating with EQ is. Stay tuned for more tips on effective communication. See you soon.